In Sahuarita, Walden Grove High School is the target of an online threat. Police received reports of a threat posted on YouTube last night. Extra security is on site at the school as a precaution. The source of the threat is under investigation.
And in Douglas.